discover the unique features of our flagship model, the BeGauss B8. The B8 has three distinct riding modes, all accessible with a push of a button: Eco, Comfort, and Turbo. You can switch to any mode while riding according to your requirement. With Mode 1 Eco, you can ride long distances easily. The lead-acid battery gives a range of 78 km with a maximum speed of 36 km per hour. For your daily shorter commutes, Mode 2 Comfort gives a range of 69 km with a maximum speed of 42 km per hour. And when you are in a rush and want to reach fast, choose Mode 3 Turbo. You can ride at a range of 68 km with a maximum speed of 50 km per hour. Let's take a look at the BeGauss B8 handle controls. The controls on the left handle include the high beam and low beam switches, which help change your beam. The left and right turn indicators located right below the beam switches. The button to sound the horn. And the reverse switch for reversing your vehicle. On the right handle, you'll see the hazard light switch to warn about the obstacles. The boost key, which boosts speed and performance. The headlight and tail light switch that turn on the lights. And the mode button that we have already seen to switch your riding mode. Moving on to the dashboard. The B8's multicolor LED display comes with a 180-degree wide angle and day and night visibility. It shows the left and right turn indicators, the ready sign when you can ride, the current time with a digital clock, the temperature outside, the battery SOC level, the idle speed odometer, and the mode you're riding in. It also displays warning lights like throttle off, faulty brakes, controller failure, motor malfunction, and faulty battery indicator, along with the high beam indicator. Worried about how the B8 would fare in the rains? You need not to be. The 1900-watt BLDC Bosch motor can wade through 120 mm of water for up to 30 minutes. If you're wondering how much weight the B8 can take, the answer is 150 kgs. It's just as sturdy as any other scooter. Speaking about weight, let's check the spacious storage. Access your boot space under the seat by putting in your key and rotating it anti-clockwise, like you do to lock your e-scooter. Turn it left till the end. To close the seat, simply press it back in place. The 18-liter boot space under your seat conveniently accommodates all essentials. You would think this might affect the B8's ability to climb gradients? It doesn't. The B8 can easily climb up to an 11% gradient. Let's take a look at the suspension. The front and back suspensions ensure less jerks and more fluidity. For better maneuvering, the B8 double piston disc brake is 180 mm high quality and reliable. The B8 also has the combined braking system, enabling a 4-meter braking distance at 20 km per hour, with controls on the handlebar and a front and rear disc. Here's a peek at the B8's tire and alloy wheels. They are tubeless, sleek, sturdy, and efficient. How do you reverse your e-scooter? It's simple. Press and hold the reverse mode switch on your handlebar and simultaneously accelerate to take your vehicle back. When it comes to sensible lighting, the B8 is spot on. The day running lights are smart. The headlights are optimal, bright, and efficient. The tail lights are unique, powerful, and intelligent. When you switch off your e-scooter, the follow me lights stay on for a while to ensure you reach safe. The USB charging slot is a boon for long rides. You can connect your phone and let it charge on the vehicle. As a security feature, the anti-theft alarm comes with the digital locking system. On an attempt where your e-scooter is being dragged in theft, the rear tire will freeze and the anti-theft alarm will sound. When you're not sure where you parked your e-scooter, press the unlock button on the remote and your vehicle will beep. So that's what you get when you choose the BeGauss B8. A wise and sensible choice indeed. Happy riding!